Greetings, my friends. Welcome back to another Lost Ark episode. So let's continue our journey. We managed to get this, managed to reach this monastery.
They prepared. Got to rescue some children, right? For us.
Levi. From those fuckers. They have guard dogs. Maybe those dogs are level 54. This guy's so strong. Bitch. That was a huge jump.
Here, this way.
Shh. Kaldor's already infiltrated with the other members.
Ah, the monastery is here. We're just going around it. I don't think we can actually enter it, or maybe we can through here, who knows.
Father Chiderico, our intel says more chaos gates are appearing all the time.
Yeah, how are we going to fix the problem?
We've recovered the bodies of priests who were attacked by the fallen Delanes.
The demons and the Delanes have to be working together.
The Avestas must be on the move. We'll tighten security.
Yes, Chiderico, sir.
These people are kind of stupid. Like, demons and the lanes must be working together. Really? Sure about that?
Sacrian priests. They must know that their opponent is the Avesta.
I'm supposed to destroy this.
Ah! managed to come this far.
Lip balm. It work, no? I just don't have to kill all of them.
The dormitory's right up ahead.
The children, coward.
Intruders! Sound the alarm!
Crap. To destroy this? Yeah, I'm gonna destroy it. What are those? This guy can't shoot upwards.
The Vesta,
you're with us? Oh, you scared me.
What? There are children in the monastery?
How do I do this? I don't think it's from here. Oh, he is here. One of these guys. Oh, there is. This has to be our boss. Really, are you going to follow us everywhere?
And a Vesta wearing a Sacrian priest uniform.
Pleasant day. Don't you think so, Father?
They have rats too. Closer. Wait, he heard that? All the way from over here? The guard's going to see the kid.
my friends were caught. I hope they're okay.
Don't they see the kids? Yeah, good one. Ah, oh, there we go, we can break stuff again. Almost there.
I know.
Let's see where it's going. This way a little bit. How many dogs are here?
Everyone's here. Okay.
Please spare my life, everyone. Mr. Priest.
Okay, we're good. I forgot to put guards here too. How is it possible in this big ass open space there are no guards?
Have you come to ask the same question again? Our cover has been blown. Hurry!
More should spawn. Ah, there they are. I have spread away. There we go.
I wanted to avoid war. But those who defy the gods.
He's the big boss.
Dearly.
What are you going to do though?
Is over.
And you don't do shit about it. Negotiate. We gotta negotiate with his ass. Fucker. What are those areas, bro? Can you create such a big area off of that? Where did he go? Yeah, like that's going to help you, brother.
Psyche.
How the fuck is that going to help you? Just killed a thousand of you.
And war, priest. Let's begin the negotiations.
Now fuck him. Let's go to war. Let's kill all of them. He's not even that many. Look, just like what, 20, 30 of them. Can easily kill them.
Children, surely isn't the will of Regulus, is it?
Anyone who works for the devil cannot be innocent, Psyche. Hmm. I accept your offer. But there's a condition.
Okay.
By the power vested in me by the Holy Sacrian Empire, I sentence Zyka to confinement in the old castle and remove him from his position as leader of the Avestas. Zyka.
As you command, Father. I entrust Kaldor with my authority as a new leader. Avestas, return to the village at once. That is my final order.
This is stupid, bro. We could have killed them. Man, there are only 30. That's the weak-ass leader. Still loading. I mean, I don't know, I'm just saying. Now we got to save him. We should follow Zyka. We cannot trust Zyka. Yeah, we cannot trust them. Fuck them.
To imprison them?
This is war. Yes.
Yeah, it is war.
New adventurers. Talk to me if you have any questions.
The firekeeper is going to be busy.
Battles, auctions.
There's one here, one here. Where's the last guy?
I will join the fight.
Hell yeah. Or maybe both of them are over here. Oh no, never mind. Firekeeper is down there, yeah.
So, the day has finally come.
Firekeeper was down the stairs. Oh, we can use these ones here, maybe. Take us to the same place, right? Man, those stairs are so glitchy. Spiraled staircase.
So, a war is coming.
Avestas, listen up. The Black Eagle has taken flight. Move in the shadows.
Ha!
I heard the news from the plains.
Yeah, we have to rescue him. I was back here at the cathedral.
Saika. When I was young, my mother sang me a song about the Black Rain.
Save Saika at the ruined castle. Oh, yeah, the entrance is here. This is a dungeon, actually. Find a way to open the door. Wait, what? Oh, there was a seed over there. What was it? Underneath the piano?
Now I can hear the sound of your breathing. Come a little bit closer. I'll gouge out your heart. And then we'll see. Foolish Hephaestus. Control. Discipline. I'm sick of it all. The truth. Ugly and dirty. Is that why you tried to hide it? Nobody knows. Nobody. Saika, Saika, Saika. Do you think Saika would know?
I don't know, man. What? Fuckers are doing some serious damage.
Finally, we're here. The darkness inside the old castle grows. We must find and eliminate its source. From now on, you're with me.
And he disappeared. Hey, what?
Are surrendering to madness. You must save them.
Yes, we're going this way. Up the stairs. These guys are weak. Come on, open up.
Chaos Gate. Demons. 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 I must kill them all. Punish them. Judge them. Kill them.
Careful.
They got mad.
The power of chaos is strong around you.
I missed one.
Just a little closer. Come a bit closer.
Are we going in circles?
Take a look at this. You're all killing each other. Just as I saw inside the chaos. It's so beautiful. Let me save you too.
I'm good. What? Get the fuck out of here. Really, a million of those fuckers. Ooh, one final gate. He's a small dude. How difficult can it be to kill his ass? Crazy dungeon. Didn't understand much of it.
This is the truth. I embraced chaos in order to stop the darkness.
I have to kill him. There we go, that's some good loot.
You're back.
You want to form an advance party and go to the plains to help the Sacrian priests?
If Psycho were here, he would have helped them.
Do you think you get more than one life? I'm touched. Sure, I'll join you.
The Avesta must be where Psyche is. I'm ready, as always.
You're right. We can't stoop to their level.
No, not you. You.
I'm not sure if saving a couple of them will do any good.
Me? You're asking me? Well, there's no dragging someone who doesn't want to go.
Do you know how many corrupt souls I took down?
Whatever. Don't go with
you. All want to help the Sacrian priests?
Bro, they're crazy. Those missions are crazy.